according to an hour-long documentary that primed on Prime.
Thank you.